Peter Bruce.
I'm Ross Johnstall.
I'm Noor Kassar.
I'm Dylan Tenorovich, and I help design and build
the world's fastest,
fastest electric vehicle.
The Venturi Buckeye Bullet is an all-electric land speed race car built and designed by students here at The Ohio State University. This vehicle has been 6 years in the making, and over the course of this summer, the students put countless hours gearing up for this year's race attempt. At the end of the summer, a team of students, staff, and our driver, Roger Schroer, made the trip out to the Bonneville Salt Flats.
This 3,000 horsepower vehicle is propelled by four motors and eight battery packs comprised of 2,000 lithium ion cells. The batteries alone are capable of supplying over 2.5 megawatts of power.
On September 19th, after many sleepless nights and hundreds of hours testing and tuning the vehicle, we were finally ready to make an attempt at a new FIA world record. And we did it. After two runs, we had a new world record with an average speed of 341 miles an hour, over 100 miles an hour faster than our previous record with this vehicle.
Everybody went crazy and giving each other high fives, hugs. It was just a really great experience, and I'm just really proud to be a part of this team.